to Mr. Horowitz without the Steele dossier, paid for by the Democratic Party, prepared by a former British agent working with a Russian subsource. Without that dossier, there would have been no warrant issued against Carter Page. We also now know that an email was doctored to get the FISA warrant by a lawyer at the FBI. So why are we here? We're trying to find out how that happened. We're trying to find out how Crossfire Hurricane got so off script. And our desire is to make sure it never happens again. Every American should be concerned by the fact that the Inspector General found criminal wrongdoing, abuse of power, and a warrant application against Carter Page, an advisor to the Trump campaign, and we're here to try to find out who knew what when.